get back here.
Hey! Hey! Come back!
Come back! Come back! Oh, he ain't coming back.
Any of you packing a gun?
5 minutes
Do
too
I look
late.
Like I'm packing
okay.
a gun?
That's great. I run into the three people in Georgia not carrying a gun.
Oh, you meeting some other friends?
Whatever, sweetie.
Dollars to donuts. That chopper's heading to the mall across town.
I trust you. You look like a man who knows his donuts.
What the heck was this thing?
That's where we're headed if we want to live.
My belly button.
I need to have a try.
Little guy! Well, they should die like anything else. Not supposed to use an elevator in a fire, but that might not apply during a zombie apocalypse.
Let's go push the button.
I don't know, I think we should stick together. You cool with that? I'm Rochelle. What's your names?
Ellis. Pleasure to meet you, Rochelle.
My friends call me Coach. I guess y'all can do the same.
Nick, that's all you need to know.
Rich.
Puke in the hole.
Come on!
Bullshit.
Let's go kill some zombies.
Look out!
Get out now! I'm gonna punch
you! Oh my god!
I'm not gonna
punch you!
Watch out!
So that's a tank, huh? Jesus, that thing is huge.
That was some epic shit right there.
That's a jockey, huh?
Throw the pipe bomb.
Get out.
Shut the hell. Reloading.
Reloading.
Reload. I'ma reload!
The hell, these things fireproof?
Jump onto the truck!
I'm horrible!
I can't believe
this! Don't follow us
unless you're
free. Right in the
right way. Adrenaline shot here!
What is that? Crap.
Let's go through here.
Shit to shoot.
First aid.
Reloading.
Thank you.
Punch
I'm going to reload.
Hello there. Now normally, when four bloodstained looters break into my store, I would shoot them where they stand. But you have to barricade until I get it. Now go.
I hear you, my man. I understand you need my help.
I got Freak Show soft drinks. Let's head back. Got the cola. Watch out. Got the cola. Hey, I'm reloading. Reloading.
We all ready?
Let's go find the evacuation center. I'm already sick of this place.
Cedar's got to be around here somewhere. Let's find the evac and get out of here.
Bill's here. Reloading.
Look at this. This is going so smooth.
Through here. Down that escalator.
Oh, that's right.
Reload. Reloading.
Let's go!
Reloading.
I'm a reload.
Reloading.
I hear a witch crying.
Flashlight out.
Reloading.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Through this door. We can get down here. I got a sick feeling this alarm is going to cost me attention. Is that what you want me to say? Reloading.
Looks like a safe room up ahead.
Inside now.
Close that door.
Sita, leading me twice in one day. Lesson learned.
Anybody know who the race car guy is?
Just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
That man is the pride of Georgia. I would take a bullet for that man.
Okay, so the evac station's abandoned. And we're at the center of a zombie-filled building. On the bright side, we're all probably gonna die. Sita's not gonna save us. Any ideas?
I think I got one. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. We get that thing gassed up, we will drive out of here.
Well, it beats my idea. Staying here, dying in the mall.
Okay, now this ain't the first time I try to peel out of a car show. Turns out they usually leave the gas tanks empty for such an eventuality. We gonna have to gas it up.
As soon as these doors open, get ready to move.
Let's get some gas.
Got a can.
What do you want?
Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
gonna let you fall.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Take a night, you bomb. Oh my god!
Whoa.
Get in there! Come on. Just three more. Hurry up. Get in the
on a hell with it.
Aw, shrimp.
On a hell with it.
That's awesome. Am I right? That's awesome. Am I right?
On a hell with this.
Aw, shrimp.
On a hell with this.
Aw, shrimp. Am I right?
Thanks, bro. This is for you. Ready?
Hell yeah.
Everybody ready?
Yeah? No. What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Look out!
Kiss my ass.
Okay. So the evac station's abandoned, and we're at the center of a zombie-filled building. On the bright side, we're all probably gonna die. Cedar's not gonna save us. Any ideas?
Actually, I've just been thinking, Jimmy Gibbs stock car's around here somewhere. We just gotta find it, gas it up, and I'll drive that thing to New Orleans my damn self.
Well, it beats my idea. Staying here, dying in the mall.
Okay, now this ain't the first time I try to peel out of a car show. Turns out they usually leave the gas tanks empty for such an eventuality. We gonna have to gas it up.
Okay, let's gas up the car and get the hell out of this mall. Let's get this car gassed up.
I done it. Reload.
Thank you, stupid goddamn gas.
Oh, Lord, not enough smoke. Hunter!
What the hell is going on here?
Reloading!
Got it.
Let's go, get to the car!